फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल एग्रीकल्चर नॉलेज हब। इन दिस वीडियो वी हैव ब्रॉट टू यू मेमोरी बेस्ड क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ MCERPGCET ईयर 2017। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर टुडेज वीडियो विद क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। द इंडियन ग्रासलैंड एंड फॉडर रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट इज लोकेटेड एट झांसी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फूड एंड एग्रीकल्चर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हेडक्वार्टर इज लोकेटेड एट रोम which is in Italy country and it was established in 1945. Question number 3. Leaching of salts by good quality water improves sodic soil. Question number 4. Neem cake coating of urea inhibits nitrification. Question 5. Striga is a partial root parasite of sorghum. Question number 6. National Center for Organic Farming is located at Ghaziabad. Question number 7. Arkel is important variety of pea. Next question, sunflower crop can be grown in 3 seasons. Next question, maize is a C4 plant. Question number 10, crop production and animal husbandry are collectively included in mixed farming. Next question, papaya is a rich source of vitamin A. Question number 12, study of plant in relation to soil and climate is called as plant physiology. Next question, growing of two or more crops simultaneously intermingled without row pattern is called as mixed cropping. Next question, father of agronomy is Peter de Crescenzi. Question number 15, flood method of irrigation is suitable for rice. Next question, contour method of planting is followed in hilly and undulating area. Question number 17, Kokan Bold is important variety of Karanda. Kokan Bold variety was developed by Dr. B.S.K.K. Vidapoli. Next question, gladiolus is propagated by corms. Question number 19, botanical name of turmeric is Curcuma longa. Question number 20, Center of AgMark is located at Nagpur. Next question, 1 cubic meter of water is equal to 1000 liter. Next question, attraction between same molecule is called as cohesion. Question number 23, young sorghum plant is not fed to cattle due to SCN present in leaves. Question number 24, CO1 CO2 are the varieties of Napier. Next question, oil and protein contained in soybean are 20% oil and 42% protein. Next question, Killar is dwarf purpose breed of cattle. Next question, Phule Triveni is a triple cross breed of cattle. Question number 28, yellow color of milk is due to carotene. Next question, Pashmina wool producing breeds are Pashmina, Chegu, Gaddi, Changthani. Question number 30, supercomputers are used for weather forecasting. Next question is, Pashmina type of wool is produced by goat. Next question, sowing is an art of placing seeds in the soil to have good germination in the field. Next question, visible light wavelength is 400 to 700 nanometer or 0.4 to 0.7 micrometer. Next question is, expenditure on seeds fall under variable cost. Question number 35, crop insurance helps to reduce the risk. Next question, spongy tissue is serious problem in Alfonso. Next question, oxalates in tomato are hazardous to kidney stone. Next, seed having live embryo is called as viable seed. Question number 39, pigment responsible for red color in carrot is anthocyanin. Next question, yellow color of turmeric is due to curcumin. Next question, metaldehyde is a molluscicide. Question number 42, CADA stands for Command Area Development Authority. Next question. Maturity symptoms of rice is seen when grain content is 20% moisture. Next question. Crops grown in Kharif season is Moong, Urd, Maize. Question number 45. On the basis of use, black gram is legume crop. Next question. On the basis of economic importance, wheat is food crop. Next, on the basis of use, grains crops are cereals. Next question. Botanical name of Hazardani is Phyllanthus neruri. Question. Water content under certain standard condition is referred as soil moisture constant. Next question. Edaphic factor of crop is related to soil. The next question is, for vegetative or live barrier purpose, khas grass, which is Vetivera zeylanica, is widely used. Next question is, in zero tillage, increased weed infestation can be controlled by non-selective herbicide. Paraquat is example of non-selective herbicide. Next question is, powerhouse of cell is mitochondria. Next question. NBPGR deals with the introduction of plant varieties in India. NBPGR stands for National Bureau for Plant Genetic Resources and its headquarters is situated in New Delhi. Next question is, length of revenue chain is 33 feet, which have 16 links and each link is 2.06 feet. Next question is, light intensity is measured in lux. Question number 57. Soils is disturbing to minimum extent and leaves crop on soil is minimum tillage type. Next question. Gypsum is used for reclamation of alkali soil. When soil pH is up to 9 and lime is used for reclamation of acid soil when soil pH is 6 to 8. Next question is, grapes in Maharashtra are pruned twice in a year. Next question. Penicillin was discovered by Alexander Fleming. Next question. Group of sheep and goat is called as flock. Question number 62. The best method for semen collection of bull is artificial vagina. Best temperature for that purpose is 42 degrees Celsius. Next question is, the zone of soil around plant root which intense microbial activity is called as rhizosphere. Next question. The use of brine solution is physical method of disease management. Next question. Chlamydospores are vegetative spores. Next question. Cauliflower is mainly rabi season crop. Question number 67. Infiltration rate of clay soil is less than loamy soil. Question 68. Implement used for seed bed preparation and for sowing with seedling attachment is ridger. Next question is, the bamboo is also known as poor man's timber. Question number 70. Protein consists of amino acids. Next question. Loan for purchase of animal is medium term loan. Next question. Clay has more porosity than sandy soils. Next question is, pH of raw milk is acidic. Question number 74. Cereals are deficient in lysine. Question number 75 is, average rainfall of India is 1194 mm. Next question. Sun hemp for fiber purpose mostly produced in West Bengal. Next question. Fly ash is environmental pollutant generated by coal field electricity plants. Next question is, Kashmiri goat is famous for pashmina. Next question. The concept of pure line is developed by Johnson. Question number 80. First transgenic crop released in India is BT cotton. Next question. Prabhavati is a mutant variety of rice which is developed by VNMKV Parbhani. Question number 82. Drop structure in cereals is associated with rice. Next question is, minimum isolation distance for foundation and certified seed of tomato is 50 meter and 25 meter. Next question is, demand for matchbox is inelastic. Next question, potato tuber moth damages the crop both in field and storage. Next question, Murda or Bokda symptom on chili is caused by thrips. Next question, soil solarization is physical method of nematode control. Next question, the size of moldboard plow is expressed in terms of its furrow size. Next question, pH of neutral soil is 7. Next question, clay soil generally have more than 50% of pore spaces. Question number 91, biogas slurry also used as organic bulky manure. Next question, human excreta consisting of solid portion as feces and liquid as urine is known as night soil. Next question, viruses are obligated parasite. Next question, fungi are saprophytes. Next question, rhizobium species used in soybean is Rhizobium japonicum. Question number 96, yellow vein mosaic disease is found in okra. Question number 97, kagzi lime is propagated by seeds. Next question, pungency in onion is due to allyl propyl disulfide. Next question is, Pusananna is a mutant variety of papaya. Question number 100, decrease in diameter of tree is due to pruning. Question number 101, constituent of biogas is methane and carbon dioxide. Next question, commonly used sugar in carbonated beverages is sucrose. Next question, land races are primitive cultivars. Next question, dwarfing gene in wheat is Norrin 10. Next question, photorespiration is highest in rice. Next question, global gene bank of rice is located at Philippines. Next question, certification is not required for breeder seeds. Next question, initial seed of improved variety is called nucleus seed. Question number 109, the crossing of F1 with recessive parent is called as test cross. Next question, purity percentage of nucleus seed is 100%. And next question is, headquarter of ICRISAT is located at Hyderabad. ICRISAT stands for International Crop Research Institute for Semi-Arid Tropics. Next question is, total meteorological weeks in year are 52. Next question is, open pan evaporimeter is used for measurement of evaporation. Next question is, physical condition of soil resulting after tillage is known as tilth. Next question, sex form in most cucurbits is monoecious. Next question, sterile mosaic virus in a disease of pigeon pea. Next question, scientific name of lac insect is Lacifera laca. Next question is, training and visual system was discovered by Daniel Banner. Next question, Microsoft Word is an application software. Next question, chemical use against rodent is rodenticide. Next, urea is categorized as straight fertilizer. Next question, instrument used for measurement of bright sunshine is heliograph. Next question, on the basis of root zone, cotton is a deep-rooted crop. Next, inflorescence of rice is panicle. Next, hibernation of pink bollworm take place in seed or soil. Next question, coleoptile length of Mexican dwarf wheat varieties is 5 cm. Next, Ganga Safed and African tall are varieties of maize crop. Next question, crop used for malting and beverage making is barley. Next, Dapuk method of seedling is followed in rice. Next, biological method of control of Parthenium weed is Zygogramma bicolorata. Next question is, Isenia foetida is species commonly used for vermicompost making. Next question is, seedling or planting of standing crop after flowering and before harvest of standing crop is called as relay cropping. Next question is, press mud is one of the byproduct of sugarcane industry used as manure. In that, molasses are used for alcohol making and bagasses are used for paper making. Next question is, when marginal physical product is zero, then total physical product is maximum. Next question is, father of economics is Adam Smith. Father of modern economics is J. Keynes. Father of economics in India is Dadabhai Nauroji. Next question is, meat of calf is known as veal. Question is, cow milk is generally richer than buffalo milk in keratin. Next question, Jegu goat is native of Himachal Pradesh and Jammu Kashmir. Next question is, in SWOT analysis, W stands for weakness. Next question, basic fundamental law of agriculture is law of diminishing marginal utility. Next, food processing and allied activities add value to produce. Next question, reaper is machine used to cut the grain crops. Next, the contour maps representing closed lines having higher value at center indicates elevation. Next question, mean is always greater than variance in a binomial distribution. Next question is, basic concept of sociology is to study human relationship. Next question is, seeing is believing is the principle of result demonstration. Next question, meadow orcharding is followed in guava. Next, grafting is not possible in coconut, areca nut and oil palm. Next question is, the rate at which RBI borrows loan from commercial bank is reverse repo rate. Next question is, for chili, MSP is not announced. Next question, the buffalo breed which is used for heavy draft purpose in paddy field in Vidarbha region is Jafrabadi. Next question is, cashew nut is known as dollar earning crop. Question number 153. Farm and home visit is individual contact method. Next question is, late majority also called as skeptical. And last question is, physical bridge between source and receiver is known as channel. So thank you for watching us. If you like the information, then like and share the video. For more videos, subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.